What's going on, guys? Chase from TruAudio. I want to show you how to take our VSSL A.1 Home and install it into a project. Today we are going to be using the A.1 for an outdoor install where we will be connecting it up to a pair of OP6.2s using the built-in amplifier, and then using the line out to connect to a Crown Amp driving a landscape system. Since we already have everything unboxed, we are going to jump right in. Before we power everything on, we need to make all the logical connections. Let's start by connecting the OP6.2s to A1's built-in amplifier. Strip the speaker wire back about a quarter of an inch and place it into the Phoenix connector. Then tighten the screws down onto the speaker wire. Make sure the line out only switch is set to off. Next, we want to connect the A1 to the Crown amplifier so the OPs and landscape system can play the same source. Take an RCA cable and plug it into the A1. Take the other end and plug it into the custom RCA cable for the Crown amp. A quick install tip: before you terminate your speaker wire to your Crown amp, power it on with the gain knobs turned down. Select the appropriate preset. Now you can install the speaker wire and turn the gain control knobs 2 clicks below maximum. Let's go ahead and power on the A1 now and get it ready to stream your music. Wait for the device indicator light to blink white, indicating the A1 is ready for setup. If you haven't already done so, you will need to find the Google Home app in your App Store and download it on your device you are going to use to set up your A1. Go into the Google Home app and click the Add button. Select Setup Device. Select Setup New Devices. Select a home from the available options. Click Next. After it finds the device, click Next. It's going to ask you if you have heard a noise. If you have everything connected correctly, you should hear this through the speakers. Choose a room where you want to locate this device. Select a name you want for the A1, or you can create a custom name. For this install, we are going to be leveraging Wi-Fi for data connectivity. Select the correct Wi-Fi network from the list of available options. If prompted to enter the password for the Wi-Fi network, do so now. Accept the option to provide feedback. You will then be provided an option to link the A1 with your Google account. For iOS users, you will want to decline this by pressing the X button and then confirming your choice by clicking Exit. For Android users, select Not Now. If you do not do this, you risk the chance of linking the customer's A1 to your personal Google account. If the customer wants to add voice control with the Google Assistant or additional VSSL units on the same project, see the video links below. This will walk you through how to correctly link the A1 to the customer's Google account. At this point, setup of the A1 is complete. If you would like to adjust equalization, max volume, priority inputs, and default on volume, you will want to download the VSSL application from the App Store. Now you are ready to stream music from your favorite app straight to your outdoor living space. For more information, visit TruAudio.com.